Hi, let's see how to create an animated infographic with Will. First of all, draw the background and insert a title, shaping it as you prefer. Now, you have to design how the page will look like when it's open. First, insert some images of the objects you will create the infographic about. Then, using the text button in the bottom left corner, type down the informations that will be displayed regarding the objects inserted before. Later, insert the bars that will show more details enclosing that information. Set up the first animation. Select the first object, then press the action button in the bottom toolbar to expose the action blocks. Insert the click block, followed by reset animation block. Then insert the hover block, followed by reset animation block. Selecting the second object, insert the click block and the animate block. Then click on the animate block and select animated. Now you can edit the page as you want it to be when the actions will be active after clicking on the second object. Then click on Done. Selecting the animate block, click on the little arrow to change the state name. Afterwards, insert a new hover block, followed by an animate block. Going back to the previous animation state name, copy and paste it into the second animated block. Then, repeat the entire process for the third object. Clicking on Preview, you can test your animated infographic.